Scotland, September, and Jones is applying the Factor 40.
Same volume of water for all the rest of the lakes. Look, bodies of water in the UK combined.
No, really?
Yeah, it's that deep. That's how deep it is.
There we go, Loch Ness.
Open the gates!
Thank you. Brakes have taken a bit of a battering. Nice. I think this is the biggest climb of the route, and my god, it's huge. How are you doing?
Difficult climb. Taking it all in our stride.
How are you feeling? How are the sensations?
Sensations were okay.
Yeah, okay, good, good. It's a long way to Glasgow. So it's now 9:20 PM. Progress is massively picked up since we found this road. Absolutely tanking along now, and spirits are high. If we'd filmed this maybe 15 minutes ago, things were not looking quite so good.
This is day two, and woken to the sound of stags. Braying? Mooing? Over the type of noises.
I unfortunately left my fleece on the fence last night, so nice damp surprise for me this morning.
It's got fully vulcanised seams and it is genuinely waterproof.
Oh, wow. Yeah. And this is the Bocca Mason, is that right?
Mason Bocca, yeah.
Mason Bocca, which is manufactured in Italy.
Yeah, let's just say yes.
Yeah, Taiwan. Hello, made in Italy. There you go. Made in Italy.
Let's just say handcrafted in Italy.
Yeah, okay, it's the paint job's done in Italy. And, yeah, with the Hunt four-season gravel disc wheels. Return sidewalls, of course. Yeah, yeah. And Thea, how was your baptism of fire yesterday?
Baptism of fire? Pretty extreme, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'm still standing.
So nice.
I guess that's all you can ask for, really.
Yeah, just the 85 miles? Or 80. Boys enjoying their cucumbers.
It was a wee bit warmer. It'd be straight in and straight out again.
It's going to be absolutely savage, Jack.
<It's>,
Robinson's getting a good word.
This one's for the personal collection.
Oh, well. Easy.
Yeah? That is like a pretty good score.
It's a fine breakfast.
What have you got for the boys?
A few boilers.
Boiled eggs. Nice.
Do you do poach?
Hell, disaster. It's quite like an avocado of mine, if that's right.
So as you can see, this is actually it's actually a fine version of gravel here. This is definitely not tar.
Start confident, yes.
Oh,
almost.
Oh, it's been a split in the peloton.
Right, see that path up there? Target for the next half an hour or so.
I'm slogging along this valley, about to try and climb out, but let's be honest, we're going to be pushing.
Yeah, go on. Go on. Brilliant. Theo, what's your... Oh, come on. You sat there in your Arctrix jacket.
My favourite bit of kit is definitely my dad's travel towel.
Oh, yes.
It doubles up as a very effective sleeping mat. Why bring two things if you just need to bring one?
Dave, apart from your sunglasses, what is your favourite bit of kit that you brought on the trip?
Your water bottle that's got hemorrhage in a hole in it.
I think probably... my old jet boil.
It's a good start, good solid start. Yes, easy.
The litmus test. It was a bit hard. Oh no, it's perfect. Great.
The full Scottish protection, so I've got protects me from UV, accidents, midges, and COVID.
Rich with the smell of pine. Nearby, a stag calls.